Sirit missiles for the T-129 attack helicopters of the Philippine Air Force. Please like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. There are two things I noticed in one of the pictures recently released about the T-129 attack helicopters of the Philippine Air Force. First is the presence of a countermeasures dispenser near the rear of the helicopter's winglet and under the magazine for its 20mm caliber gun. There is also likely another one of these on the other side of the helicopter. These dispensers release infrared and radio frequency decoys to confuse infrared and radar sensors on the enemy vehicles, aircraft, or missiles. As far as I know, as of now, the T-129 will be the only helicopters in the inventory of the armed forces of the Philippines with these types of dispensers. Even the AW-159 Wildcat helicopters of the Philippine Navy reportedly lack this feature. The next thing I noticed is the Sirit Smart Launcher under the winglet of the T-129 attack helicopter. As I understand it, this is a specially designed launcher for use only with Sirit laser-guided missiles, and the launcher is made by the Turkish company Roketsan Roketsanayi Ve Tikaretes. I don't know if this launcher will be delivered to the Philippines along with the helicopter, but if it will be, then it means that Philippine Air Force's T-129 helicopters will likely be armed with the Sirit missiles. The smart launcher allows the T-129 to communicate with the Sirit missile things like the target location, environmental conditions, etc. to improve the accuracy of the missile, and it also monitors its operation until it is launched. The Sirit missile uses the semi-active, laser homing or SAL-H system as its main guidance system. It weighs around 15 kilograms, has a minimum range of 1.5 kilometers, and a maximum range of 8 kilometers. It can reportedly hit targets within an area of at least 3 meters by 3 meters in size. The Philippine Air Force, specifically the 15th Strike Wing where the T-129 will be assigned, already has several precision-guided munitions in its inventory, namely the Advanced Precision Kill Weapons System 2 or APKWS-2 and the Guided Advanced Tactical Rocket or GATR. If the Sirit is indeed coming also, then it will be a welcome addition to the 15th Strike Wing's inventory. This also seems to indicate that the wing is now focusing more on the use of guided munitions than conventional weapons. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.